those the world reject. It is more worse for them. Every day they cry. Day by day they remain helpless.
Our government is failing them. Our churches are failing them. Our millionaires and billionaires are failing them. You and I are failing them.
I mean those their lives are in misery. Those who suffer more than they need. Those who eat food from dustbins to keep their body and soul together. Those who sleep on street and cover themselves with boxes. Do you think they chose that life?
Think again. Humans do not naturally choose this kind of life. I mean, those who take drugs every day to stay alive, to run away from memories and realities.
Who's to be blamed in this matter? Their parents. Maybe their parents died after giving birth. Or maybe these people have been abandoned while they were young. You will never know.
Where can they run to? You never comfort them. Money always goes to those who have already more than they need.
This situation is too hard for me to understand. Every single day, millionaires are helping billionaires and not those who've been rejected. And every time when you see those who've been rejected, you judge them. Little do you know why they ended up there.
Before you judge,
find out.
Before you talk,
think.
And before you criticize,
analyze. Before you deny them,
consult them.
Be sure you may not need them tomorrow.
Maybe they're the first and the last gift from God given to you.
Keep them safe.
Maybe they will keep you safe.
Yes, there's no way they can pay you back. But one day they will show you that they understand. Because
you will never know until you ask.
You will never know.
For those who you look down on,
those who you think you've just rejected, please think of them.